Well, at least my cat's not stuck in a tree.